I'm Kenny Hafer, and you're watching RCTV. Nice.
Good morning and welcome to the RAM Show. I'm Gianna.
And I'm Leah, reporting from the Steve Bonnet's TV studio.
At the Future Planning Center, March is Career Month. Each year, the FPC invites professionals to come share their career journey with our students. We will have both in-person and virtual presenters, including from the class of 2013, RCTV's own Emily Angelucci. Students are permitted to attend Career Month sessions during study halls or if a teacher permits it. The student may join during class. Please contact the FPC with any questions.
The Springford Snap Prom Dress Boutique is back. Stop in at the high school and enter through door 24. The next shopping date is tonight, March 8th, from 5:30 to 8:30 p.m. Check the posters in the hallways for additional shopping dates.
Weather permitting, Arboretum Club will meet Wednesday, March 9th, from 2:30 to 3 to plan for spring cleanup.
Library lock-in is back. If you're a member of Book Club, come join us on March 11th from 6 to 9 p.m. at the 9th Grade Center Library for a showing of the movie Me, Earl, and the Dying Girl. Pizza, drinks, and snacks provided. Hope you can make it.
Juniors, a reminder that Saturday night is our junior prom. If attending, please be sure that you have made plans in support of a safe and enjoyable evening. This includes transportation to and from the event and any plans before or after the event. The event is from 6:30 p.m. to 10 p.m. Doors will close at 7 p.m. The event is over at 10 p.m. and any student leaving prior to 9:30 p.m. will need parent permission.
The PLTW teacher, Mr. Badway, passed away just prior to the start of the school year. Mr. Badway was a beloved teacher and friend to many at Springford, and we want to honor him with a scholarship in his name. There is a t-shirt sale, Mr. Badway's Memory, from which all profits go to the Dan Badway Memorial Scholarship, presented to a senior in the PLTW engineering courses. Shirts can be purchased in blue or gray, short or long sleeve. The shop will only be open until March 14th, so order soon. Choose the option to pick up, and your shirt will be delivered to you here at the high school. See Mrs. Precario in room 118 or Mrs. Weiss in the athletic office for the link to order tees. Then wear your shirt on May 6th as we honor Mr. Badway and a special ceremony.
Yearbook sales close on March 15th. Don't miss your chance to own the 2022 Rambler Yearbook. To view all of the ordering details for this year's yearbook, visit the Yearbook tab on For Students page at the high school school's webpage. Orders are placed online. They sold out last year, so order soon.
Beginning in 2006, Springford seniors have been able to honor individuals who have been instrumental in making an impact on their educational experience. This individual may be anyone who is presently or was previously associated with the Springford Area School District in any capacity. The Impact Award ceremony is Wednesday, May 4th, for all the nominees and the seniors who nominate them. Nominations are due no later than Friday, March 18th.
Very generous members of Springford community donate money each year to award scholarships to our seniors. The applications for these scholarships are now open. You can find the scholarships on the FPC webpage under Scholarships and Financial Aid, or check your school email. Applications are available until March 31st at 3 p.m.
Applications are now available for the Limerick to Limerick Cultural Exchange and Study Tour Program. The Study Tour Program will include academic experiences at our sister school in Limerick, Ireland, home stays with Irish students and their families, travel to points of cultural interest throughout Ireland, and a reciprocal program for Irish students here at Springford. The program is open to current juniors. Please pick up an application in your house office or in room 177. Any questions? Please contact Mrs. German or Ms. Flynn. Applications are due on April 1st.
The German exchange program is returning for the 2022-2023 school year. Current sophomores are encouraged to apply for this unique program. The study tour program will include academic experience at our sister school in Stuttgart, Germany, home stays with German students, and travel points throughout Germany, Austria, Switzerland, and other European countries. German students will travel to stay with U.S. students in March 2023, and U.S. students will travel to stay with German students in March 2024. An application can be picked up in your house office or in room 177 and are due by April 1st. Any questions, please see Mrs. German or Ms. Flynn.
Avidem Self-Care Night, held in conjunction with the Diversity Club and the GSA Club, will take place on April 22nd from 6 to 9 p.m. Tickets are $5. The event will include self-care opportunities such as yoga, manicures, and meditation. There will also be food and raffle prizes.
Issue 2 of Rampage, Springford's award-winning student newspaper, will be available for purchase by the end of March. Please contact Mr. Moser in room 253 of the 1012 Center if you are interested in purchasing either a single issue for $5 or a year subscription for $10.
Congratulations to Springford art students for a record of 17 juried pieces for the 35th annual PSEA Touch the Future Art Show. Senior Olivia Wagner won first place in the fiber crafts category for her piece, Work in Progress. All artwork is currently on display at the Blue Bell Art Gallery through March.
Seniors, the Springford Area School District graduation commencement is set for the evening of Wednesday, June 8th at 7 p.m. in the Coach McNally Stadium. In the event of bad weather, Thursday, June 9th and Friday, June 10th will serve as rain dates. That's all for this week's RAM Show.
Thank you for watching. Have a great day.